Well, good morning. Welcome to East Bay Calvary. I hope that you had a wonderful Thanksgiving week. I know I did. We have a very special service this morning for you. But first, will you please stand and join me in singing to our God?
Go on and speak. Go on and speak against my borrowed innocence. The judge is my defense. I'm going free. That when the gavel fell, I heard the freedom bell ring through the heart of hell. I'm going free. I'm going free. Glory, glory, hallelujah. You threw my shackles in the sea. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Jesus is my liberty. Going free. I won't go back again. That's just not who I am. Someday I'll fly away on your amazing grace. Your love is my jailbreak. I'm going free. I'm going free.
Righteous be glad and rejoice before God. May they be happy and joyful. Sing to God, sing in praise of his name. Extol him who rides on the clouds. Rejoice before him. He is the Lord. A father to the fatherless, a defender of widows, is God in his holy dwelling. God sets the lonely in families, and he leads out the prisoners with singing. I have a maker. He formed my heart before even time. Just thank you this morning that you know our name, that you know our every thought. Before the earth was made, you knew that we were going to be here this morning. We thank you for what you are doing in our lives and what you are about to show us. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you that you've adopted us into your family, Lord, and we never have to be alone. We thank you that we have this family here, this church at East Bay Calvary, that we can call home. Dear Heavenly Father, just do an amazing work in this church and allow us to reach our community so that they can see that there is a family like this. We pray all these things in your name. Amen. You may be seated.
Surrender. Give me
Father, we just, again, we come before you humbly in your presence, Lord. We ask you that you open our hearts and you open our eyes, and that, dear Heavenly Father, you shape us to what you want us to be. May it not be our will, but your will be done. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for what you are doing in each and every life. And just to be able to hear some of the stories of how you have worked in the lives of the congregation this morning, we are just in awe of what you can do. Dear Heavenly Father, may you just be praised and glorified. And may everything go to you, Lord. And dear Heavenly Father, we pray this in your name. Amen. Will you please stand and join us for this last little song?
I will remember you, always remember you. I will remember you and all you've done for me. I will not forget all your benefits, how you've chosen.
Say thank you for joining us today, and